Hi everyone, I am going to be sharing a progress process video of how I colored this image from Crafting Desert Divas. I used the dyes in this case are from My Favorite Things. They are the stacking banner dyes, and I cut them so that the dye was just over this area right here, and that way it made a card, and then I just layered the other pieces on top to finish it, and some doodlebug twine. This is going to be going to my chemo buddy. This is actually a small note card size, so I hope she will enjoy that. If you have any questions, let me know. Stamp happy, be a blessing. After the progress video, there will be a couple of still pictures, so I hope you'll enjoy it. Have a great day.
You ain't nothing but a
it was a one-eyed, one-horned, blind, purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, blind, purple people eater.
A one-eyed, one-horned, blind, purple people eater sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed?
Well, he came down to earth, and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you, cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, blind, purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, blind, purple people eater. One-eyed.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? Possibly. And I'll bet you I have in the time of your life. Think twice. Now who do you think you are? Ha ha ha, bless your soul. You really think you're in control? Well, I think you're crazy.
Not so little boys.
painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon.